Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if this is your first time seeing this face, hi guys, my name is Leha Mo. I don't usually start my vlog like this in bed, but today is different, okay? So guys, I have been up for like a few hours now. I've just been in bed. I started editing some videos because I have a lot of backed up YouTube videos that I need to edit a lot. So that's what I've just been trying to do. But I have to go out now. I have to leave home very soon, sure. I need to go get ready. I and Hawa are going somewhere very, very soon. And she said she's on her way here. And she lives like 5 minutes from me and I'm still in bed. So I'll have to get up early before she comes now and comes and starts screaming at me. So I'm going to come and say hello. Hi. In case you didn't know, I whitened my teeth. So is it blinding? So guys, I am going to go get ready now. I need to just hop in the shower, change my clothes, look cute. Basically, I don't even want to wear makeup. I only have 5 minutes. Let me not go and try nonsense. So I will just get ready and I will see you when Hawa gets here or when we're on our way out. Subscribe to the channel, we are growing together. Subscribe to the channel, guys. You guys don't know the goals I have for this channel. We are going to hit 1 million subscribers. We're going to hit 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, 10 million, inshallah, by the grace of God. So if you're watching this video, share to your loved ones. Ah, my tongue is red. I just feel eating cake. Okay, I'll see you guys. So guys, I did not want to do it. I didn't want this. I told you guys, but guys, I did it. Can you see me? Oh my God. Oh my God. This is like a new different person. I can't remember the last time I wore makeup for like going out. I always do makeup for like Instagram videos, but never for going out. Even Hawa, she was shocked when she was like, what's that? She's like, why, what are you wearing? Why are you so dressed up? But thank God. I did not put any lipstick or anything because I'm still going to use my MAC to cover it. So there's no need for that. But I look different today. I look presentable. It's been long though that I did makeup shop. So, but I'm happy. I'm even shocked that I was able to draw my brows again. That was the first thing that was giving me pains. I was just like, oh my God, nice to be able to draw my brows, but I did it. And this makeup took me like, let me say 20 minutes. And I was ready. Already. So we are on our way out now. As always, I'm in the passenger seat. Hawa is our driver. So we are going to central area. So guys, I might be fixing my lens today. We are already in central area. How I went to get something, trying to pick up something from somebody. We're in central area now and I'm contemplating, why is there so much noise full of Abuja? So right now I'm just contemplating if I should fix my lens. For all of you that don't know, I have been making my videos on a broken camera lens for quite some time now. My lens fell down, I think lots. My lens fell down like a couple weeks ago, like 2 or 3 months now, but it fell down at the perfect, like it broke at the perfect angle, if you understand, it broke at the perfect angle. So now I don't know if I should fix it today because I'm very close to the place where they fix lens, but I don't know, Sha. We are going to go and check the place out now. Hawa is back.
There's actually a lot of space at the back.
I'm going to go and try to see if I could fix this lens today. But fingers crossed. Okay. I said fingers crossed, I did peace out. Fingers crossed. Let's see how we do. Let's see how we do.
A few moments later.
So guys, I haven't forgotten to tell you. I wanted to get seen to send this video. How I got braces. How funny you are it? She got braces and now when she talks it's very funny. Say something. That's enough. Guys.
I'll not be embarrassed.
Anytime she speaks now, I just like she said something, just I have to say like, yo. She sounds so different than the way she normally sounds. Oh my god. But she got braces. And she's going to be having that braces for the next 2 years. 2 years of her life. She's gonna have braces for. Shine your teeth. Guys, can you see the braces on her back? Can you see it? She got braces. And now she can't eat meat. She has all these that she can't eat, so more food for me, as always. Braces, lady. I finally dropped off my camera where you're going to fix it. I feel like part of me has just been ripped away. But guys, let me go there. Yes, I always switch roles because of the way we're dressed. Wasn't my plan to go there today, like to go fix my camera. And Hawa dressed like normal, they'll be normally dressed, and I dressed also bougie and all. So when we got there, I told Hawa she claimed that the camera is her own. This girl, she was playing it all right at the beginning, you know. You're asking her questions for the prime. When I came to give your phone number, she was not saying, what's my phone number again? 0835. I was like, you don't know your phone number again. I'm sure the people they understood what was happening because they'll be like, how will you not know your number? I was like, this girl. She was just giving her number straight because she was already playing along. Because I knew that if I went there the way I was just and said in my camera, they would not agree. They would be saying the amount they will call will be excessive. So I was like, okay, how well? Tell them it's your camera. And she was playing along very good. That's when they now asked her phone number. She was now like, oh, wait, what are you? 0835. I was like, God, this girl. The lady that was not giving her. So that she said that she wanted to give out my own number. What are you saying? She wanted to give out my own number. You're already playing it along, right? Well, it's well. They still believed her story. They believed our story. And this is all I have left of my camera right now. My tripod and my mic. Hopefully, me and my baby will be reunited tomorrow. And guys, tomorrow is our last passing out POP ceremony. She's going to be an NYC graduate. So guys, tomorrow, I don't know, she said she has to leave my house. I want to follow her, but time that she's going, it's serious. I'm going to think about it. If I can wake up that early, I will follow her to her ground, because she was gonna graduate and she can't take good pictures of herself, so I'm going to help her take good pictures of herself with her certificate. I might even dress in my own khaki too. Yes, and guys, we'll see tomorrow. Don't worry, I'm going to do my khaki too,
so that you can do one.
So I can enter the place too. I can enter the POP place. It's not a certificate, I will not collect. It's only a certificate. I don't have white shoe. Do not complain. Well, tomorrow, let's see the magic I'm going to pass.
3 days later.
So guys, we are at Fraser Suits. Hawa and Ben. Fraser Suits. We came to have fun and have lunch. You guys and this says that we do. And Ben's. Thank you. guys, I got fried rice. I'm not serious. Salad and beef stuff.
Okay, with fruit
and pepper soup and some bread with water. Cannot wait to eat this food. I'm just waiting for Ben to come and take me. Cheers.
Later.
Hey guys. So we are done our first outfit. Can you see? Benz has removed her wig.
It's not me.
Benz has removed her wig. I removed my earrings. We are so tired. Like, we are so filled up with food. I can't. Like, I'm so tired. Hawaii is the only one that is still strong because she's the one that is driving. But it's the rest of us. We're tired. So guys, hey! Thank you.